Okay. I'll give you a for instance. The lady back there who made your egg salad sandwich. Her eyes look glassy. Did you notice that? Now, hospital policy is to stay home if you're sick. But if you're making $8 an hour, then you kind of need the $8 an hour, right? And the sign in the bathroom says that employees must wash after using the facilities, but I figured that somebody who wipes snot on a sleeve isn't hyper-concerned about sanitary conditions. So what do you think? Should I trust her?